More news coming in. Patidar leader Hardik Patel will go on a hunger strike starting tomorrow at his residence after the police refused to grant permission for him for a sit-down protest. Hardik claims that the government allowed BJP to hold a public rally for Vajpayee, but has denied him permission to stage his protest. We have Jumana Shah, who's with us on the phone line. Jumana, why was permission denied to Hardik Patel if he wanted to stage a protest demonstration? Also, what is he protesting against now?
He is actually trying to again raise the whole issue about reservation to the Patidar community. And it is understood that the elections coming closer is one of the main reasons why he wants to raise this issue and heat it up again. So, and the other issue that he's trying to put up is about the farmers, the groundnut scam that has been going on in Gujarat, and it's the opposition Congress has been alleging quite a big scam on that. So he also wants to raise these issues, and the police has been denying permission to him, calling it security concerns. It's a prerogative to not give him permission on security reasons. So I think it's a back and forth that has been going on, Simi, as we've been seeing. Hardik has a point. I mean, he's saying that Vajpayee's rally was allowed. Well, it's once again, I think it's a security agency's prerogative. Simi.
All right, Jumana, thanks so much for that. We're going to keep coming back to you for more.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.